Hello, Andrew and Bob here today from Word of Mouth Technology. Just going to give you a quick demonstration of the new Roger MyLink system with Roger Pen, Roger Clip-on microphones. Lots of potential with this product, and really exciting thing is that with the MyLink receiver, which the user wears, they're able to hear sound from multiple microphones in the room, making it really great for when you've got a number of people participating in the meetings and you're able to, rather than relying on one microphone in the middle of the table, give people an actual microphone to wear. Okay, so we're going to actually just quickly demonstrate using Bob today, who has two cochlear implants. So Bob, I'm going to ask you to pop on the MyLink receiver. And switch your processors to the telecoil position. Even if you had hearing aids, exactly the same thing. Switch over to T to receive the signal from the MyLink. So is that loop receiver turned on now?
It is.
Okay, yep. Great. I simply turn on my Roger Pen by pressing and holding the on button. And then once I've turned the device on, I can press this button, connect.
Yep.
Bob hears a beep, and he's now able to hear me coming through loud and clear. So I can be further away, the microphone transmits, perhaps up to about 30 metres in an open area. So we've explained how to use the Roger Pen with the MyLink receiver. We can expand on the functionality of this system by adding a number of additional microphones to what we call the multi-talker network. Now to set that up, it is pretty simple. First of all though, I'm going to ask Bob to turn off his MyLink receiver. Okay, I now take the Roger Pen, and to set up the network, I take my first clip-on microphone. I turn the clip-on microphone on, pressing and holding the on button. And once it's on, all I do is hold my Roger Pen beside the clip-on mic and press the connect button and have a green light indicator on both units to confirm that it's been added to the network. We can now continue adding as many microphones as we like to the network, and it's as simple as following that same step. So turn on the clip-on microphone, wait a few seconds, and using the Roger Pen, press the connect button. And a green light indicates that the pairing's been confirmed. That's my second clip-on microphone. I'm now going to add a third clip-on microphone. Again, pressing the connect button on the Roger Pen. Green light indicator to confirm the network connected. This setup now has three clip-on microphones plus the Roger Pen connected to the multi-talker network. Now that we've set up the Roger multi-talker network, we need to connect the Roger Pen back to Bob's MyLink receiver. Again, Bob, I'll ask you to turn on the MyLink receiver, making sure that we've switched over to the telecoil position on both speech processors. And I'm able to simply press the connect button, and Bob should hear a beep in his processors to confirm that connection is active.
Correct.
He can now hear my voice from the Roger Pen, or any audio from the Roger clip-on microphones that are given to other people in the room. The Roger Pen comes with a docking station which also charges the unit when it's not in use, but on the back of it, it actually has an audio input for connection to external audio sources. This means that I can use my Roger Pen and FM system with the television or any other audio source simply by placing the docking station beside the audio player or the TV, placing the pen in the docking station. I can now hear whatever I've connected to the docking station.